Have you ever seen a wooden scooter like this? The Chukudu is a two-wheeled handmade vehicle used for transporting cargo in Congo. Despite its odd appearance, a Chukudu goes amazingly fast and can carry heavy loads.